Omicron subvariant scrutinized by experts. The Omicron variant has done enough to everyone, yet it seems it will not stop anytime soon. Reports suggest that a subvariant just emerged, which grabbed the attention of experts. Although it's too early to say that this subvariant will take over, there are a handful of cases reported. With more mutations than Delta, Omicron sprung new outbreaks globally. These mutations made current vaccines less effective, forcing booster shots to be given to everyone, especially those at a higher risk. While we're busy dealing with what Omicron brought us, the coronavirus seems to have mutated once again, and this time, an Omicron subvariant. Omicron is now the dominant variant, eclipsing Delta, but the latest subvariant dubbed BA.2 has been identified in hundreds of cases. The situation was reported by the UK Health Security Agency that identified the subvariant in over 400 cases in Britain. The agency also suggested that BA.2 has already reached at least 40 other countries, including Denmark, India, and Sweden. According to Medical Express, UK HSA designated BA.2 sublineage as a variant under investigation due to increasing cases. But the BA.1 lineage, or the original Omicron, remains the most dominant variant in the UK. What surprised us is the rapidity with which this subvariant, which has been circulating to a great extent in Asia, has taken hold in Denmark, said French epidemiologist Antoine Flaholt. France's public health agency said that the subvariant possesses different characteristics from the original Omicron. Flaholt clarified not to panic but to be vigilant against this new subvariant. Even if science hasn't found solid evidence at this time, we shouldn't lax on preventive measures. Remember, Omicron is still roaming around looking for more people to infect. Other variants are also out there waiting for unsuspecting people. But not every expert is convinced that the Omicron subvariant is very different from the original. Based on early observations, virologist Tom Peacock said there's no dramatic difference in severity compared to BA.1 in Denmark and India. Early findings seem to show the subvariant is as infectious as Omicron, so keep your guard up. Though, can this new threat kill more people? There is likely to be minimal differences in vaccine effectiveness against BA.1 and BA.2. Personally, I'm not sure BA.2 is going to have a substantial impact on the current Omicron wave of the pandemic, Peacock added as per France 24. Whether BA.2 or BA.1, both are variants of the COVID-19 virus. The ultimate defense remains the same, a combination of vaccination, face masks, physical distancing, and good hygiene. What's your take on this Omicron subvariant? Do you think this will sustain the current Omicron wave? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.